New details have come out about Demi Lovato's overdose, and it looks like it was even scarier than we thought. We'll tell you how her bodyguard saved her life and give you the details on her current condition. I'm Kelsey Banis, and you're watching The Daily Report. As we all know, Demi Lovato has been in the hospital for over a week after an overdose, and while she's expected to make a full recovery, there were some complications over the weekend that put her life in danger. One source told People that she came down with a fever and showed signs of an infection, but she is being treated for these issues, which are very common after an overdose. But it looks like our girl is finally getting better, because now it's being reported that Demi is getting out soon. Her family has apparently been pushing for her to go to rehab as soon as she gets out, and they may be getting their wish. One source told TMZ there will be no transition. Demi will go right from the hospital to rehab. And no news yet on what rehab she will be attending, but ultimately it is Demi's decision to go or not. However, if she doesn't go, she may be in danger of losing some friends and members of her team. One person who was a key member of Demi's team told TMZ that they will quit if she refuses rehab. Another source said that Demi fell off the wagon months ago, as early as Coachella, and refused help then. The group is truly hoping that the OD and complications that followed will encourage her to get the help she needs. Especially considering we now have new information that the morning of the OD was even scarier than we thought. And we already thought it was pretty scary. According to TMZ, when Demi's assistant discovered her unconscious body in her home, there was blood on the pillow. That's the point in which her assistant began to shout, "She's dead." Thankfully, Demi's bodyguard was entering the home at that point and helped to save her. Once they realized she wasn't breathing, the bodyguard propped her up and tried to clear her airway, which allowed her to breathe and may have saved her life. When the paramedics arrived, they administered Narcan, which reverses the effects of an opioid OD. If that doesn't scare someone into getting the help needed, I don't know what will. We're just happy that Demi will make a full recovery, and we truly hope she takes the steps she believes are necessary to find herself again. We love you, Demi, and we are sending all of our love during this tough time, but we want to hear from you. Share your love and words of encouragement for Demi in the comments section below. As always, make sure to subscribe to Awesomeness TV for the latest updates. I'm Kelsey Banis, and Demi, we love you.